probably ran. Why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No. No, I don't think it was.
He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it!
Oh boy, is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep. He can't get away. It's the sleeper's time to wake.
Missy, listen to yourself.
No, I see clearly. The sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Mom, I thought I heard her voice.
She's, still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Through that water? It kind of looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brothers. Go, now.
He didn't kill his wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death. Something was becoming stronger.
Ethan, I told you to stay out. God damn it. Look, it's dangerous in here. I'll read your story later. Okay? And, please don't tell your mother I'm in here. All right? Okay, now you go. Get back home.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.